Reyes has extra bases into the right field corner and is into second easily with a leadoff two-base hit. Freeman with a shot and a great playoff third by Manny Machado. One of the best in the business, folks.
Closer to the shortstop side, and you see his reaction time. That ball was hit on the barrel for the better arms.
And Polanco has driven in the game's first run. Offensive upside catcher. Polanco's running. And Castillo sends a drive into the opposite corner. That ball's well hit. And that one is gone.
That ball was hit a long way. This is a big ballpark. Not a bad pitch. He just goes with it. He tries to pull that. Of course, the results are different. He goes right with it, head down, barrels it to the right field corner.
Another base hit to the right side. Another run scores. Here's Reyes to cross the plate, and it's 4-0 Dominican Republic.
Just staying back and going to that wide open side, the shift on a guy that predominantly pulls the ball early in spring training.
One down and two on for the DR, and that pitch is shipped into left field, and it finds some space. It's going to score one. An RBI hit for Adrian Beltre brings home Carlos Santana, 5-2 DR. Crushing mistakes, loves to pull the baseball. 2-0, and he does just that. A high drive, left field, and it is crushed for a three-run home run. The Dominican team has broken this thing wide open.
Leg kick, foot down, explode. Gotta get the job done.
And he fools Josh Naylor, and he finishes off this Canada team. 9-2, your final score.
Here's Manny Machado down with one gun and the bases empty. Oh, boy. Watch it fly. That's up in big boy territory. Here's the next 2-2. And Castillo lifts a drive to left field. That could be trouble. Yelich is back. It's off the base of the wall. Here comes Marte. It's a two-run ball game. Nelson Cruz well hit to left. That one's got a chance. And it's gone!
He threw him a slider. Didn't get it down enough. Great hitting by Cruz.
Starling Marte now. That one to the opposite field and really well hit. And gone! If you're watching at home and you put your head down to pick up some change in the sofa cushions, bang, placata, placata. Three-run home run. Oppo solo shot. And that'll do it. It caps off an amazing comeback for Team Dominican Republic. Well, tomorrow's matchup with Canada means a whole lot more for Team USA than it may have about an hour ago. There goes Segura. Throw down to third. It's too late. Full count pitch to Bautista. Into left field. Ramos gliding under it to make the catch. It'll tag and score Segura. And two outs into the afternoon. The Dominican Republic is on the board. The 0-2. Chopper to third, tough play. Machado has to back up and get it to first in time. Fabulous Manny Machado with a throw just ahead of Mauricio Ramos. We're tied at one. Try to crowd him here. And he'll have none of that. That's rattled into the corner. They're going to wave VR around. He's going to score without a play. Machado to second, where he's safe. Machado with third with two gone. A bouncing ball to the left side. Kicked by Solano. It scores a run. And it's 3-1 Dominican. 1-2. Great play by Machado to second for one. Oh, the double play. Manny Machado, you are unbelievable. He's already won two gold gloves. You can fit him for another dozen as far as we're concerned. Polo's running. Throw to second is in time to get him. Segura had to get there a little late. A little miscommunication as to who was going to cover that throw, and the Dominicans get it done. A huge caught stealing here in the seventh. Line to left field. The catch is made by Bautista. The throw to the plate. Mercado's out, and we're going to extra innings. Columbia can't believe it.
The throw took him up the line. He comes to get it.
Wow. Cuevas deals the 0-1. Lined into left. It's going to bring in at least one. Here's Bautista. They're going to wave Santana around. The throw to the plate is dropped. 5-3 Dominican Republic.
Well, off the end of the bat. Just enough.
First pitch to Gene Segura, dumped into center field, and that's going to score a ball. A three-run double, and the Dominicans open up the biggest lead of the afternoon.
Against Andrew Miller, that's the undoing of the U.S. That's into the gap in right center field and trouble. How about gone? Boy, they might take another look at that one because I'm not sure that fan didn't reach over the fence to make that catch.
Here they come, home run. Now they can celebrate.
And I would imagine Escobar's in that group. He goes again, a swing and a miss. Throw down by Castillo is in time to get him. The tag adeptly applied by Jose Reyes. Escobar bunting, and it's a good one. Machado bare hands. Throw to first is in time to get him. Manny Machado's been doing that all tournament long. 1-1 on the ground to shortstop. Taylor made for two, and Fernando Rabat gets out of the jam. Three-one to Polanco. Hit well to right field. Gonzalez watches it fly. Who's having a better tournament than Gregory Polanco? 7-for-13 with a home run.
Well, another down and in. See, he wanted to go away. Look, down over the plate.
Manny Machado, no way! Oh, man. I mean to tell you, you could just watch it all day and never get tired. Manny Machado is unreal.
What a good pickup by Santana.
Hard shot, right center, base hit. That'll get a run in. Here comes Castillo. On to third goes Machado. Throw off line. Up to second goes Cano. His first RBI of the tournament. 2-0 in favor of the Dominican Republic.
Struck him out. Alex Colomé holds the 2-0 Dominican lead.
He turned around. He said, all right, I'm going to my dugout.
Nelson Cruz takes him opposite field. And gone! His third of the tournament.
I have to say that Nelson Cruz is strong. This is hit the other way.
He is the tying run with two out tonight. The payoff pitch home. A swing and a miss, and that'll do it. After a road bump against Puerto Rico on Tuesday. Machado stays put. The 3-2 to Cano ripped into the opposite field. Yelich is on the move, and it's off the wall. Machado's being waved around. No throw to the plate, and the Dominican Republic strikes first.
Three balls and a strike to Cano.
Cano the other way. Yelich back. He can't make the catch on this ball. Robinson Cano goes deep, and it's a one-run game. The U.S. has gotten to the semifinals only once in the history of this event. Jim Leland is a strike away from taking the Americans back there this year. On the ground for Crawford. And Team USA is headed to Los Angeles.